minutes on the clock. We're counting down, waiting for the Juice WRLD Bad Boy featuring Young Thug official music video. I've been waiting, I don't know how long, for this music video to drop, because they've been had this for a while now. I'm more so just wondering what verse they used for the song, because there's like two versions or two verses that he has that he uses. So I'm wondering what the verse is gonna be. Hope the music video is good. I'm sure it will be. Fucking Cole Bennett is amazing, so all his music videos are fucking fire. But I'm not finna bore y'all with sitting here for three more minutes while we wait, so we just gonna jump to right before the shit start, and you know we'll get hyped in, and I see y'all there. Oh shit, 42,000 people watching live. Ooh, I wonder how it's finna kick off. I wonder if it's just gonna kick off right away, or if we got like a little intro and shit. Oh man, I have no idea what we finna get into, but I'm excited. I hope y'all enjoy the music video. Live reaction right here. Juice WRLD, Young Thug, Bad Boy. Let's see this shit.
And make sure that you know that we all human beings. We all on the same earth. So with that being said, you can achieve anything, if not more than what you see other people achieving.
Yes, sir.
That's facts.
Oh, it came in strong like I thought. I'ma be vibing the whole time. Music video is hard. That was a clean ass video. What they finna? They finna burn that bitch down. That shit was Cole Bennett.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Oh. Oh, Pierre, I love that shit. I really hope me vibing out to the song was enough for y'all. This video was fire. I was vibing the whole time. I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. I mean, like y'all wanted my reaction. I'm sure y'all wasn't here to hear me talk the whole time. Let's be real. I hope y'all was vibing to it was a good enough video for y'all. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Let me know if you want to see me react to more juice shit down in the comments, and I'll see y'all in the next one. I love y'all. Peace.
Came from the trench, was plotting on riches. I made it, I did it. I'm shining on all these niggas that said that I wouldn't be shit. I was shitting on them ever since I was in it. Don't fuck with a Remy, the Henny, and none of that. I put a Cody, not sipping, no coming back. You caught a play, I'ma act like a quarterback. Got 100 in cash, I do not need a quarterback.